Just me and you. Hi, it's Danielle, aka the Carefree Natural, and in this video, I'll show you how to detangle and wash my 4B natural hair. Also, my best friend was in town, so she's just kind of featured in the videos, but yeah, please enjoy. So, Kashiri came here for the weekend, and we're just gonna do a little video of her dyeing her weave. Say hi, Kashiri.
Hello, for my wig.
Yeah.
I mean, it already looks dark, but I like it jet black because my eyebrows are jet black, so.
Well, yeah. Then. What kind of hair is this?
It's Yvonne Kinky Curly Hair from AliExpress, and it's amazing. I got 3 bundles for $124, and I've been using it for about 2 years, and the hair lasts. You can do all types of things to it. Sometimes I dye it, bleach it, and it still lasts, and it looks real. I know right now it looks
tightly wound. It's her signature look.
She should put a picture up. Like, I feel like it'll make y'all buy it, cause yeah. So I'm about to dye the hair, and this is gonna be very ratchet the way that I do this.
Yeah, and I'm just gonna be here. I got some cheesecake here, so I'm just kind of here for moral support. So yeah.
There you go. Okay, so I mixed this in a Dorito cup.
Domino's?
Domino's cup. And I'm just going to take it and I'm going to work it through with my hands because it's already dark, but I just want it to be a little bit darker. I'm doing the most.
Mm. Brandon.
Yeah, definitely. So, I guess what's the best way I could do this? I don't want to just make a mess to make a mess. I'm just gonna put it in my hand like so. And literally just work it through there.
I'm gonna help.
Your hair, I'm pleased. I really dig your company. Your style, your smile, your peace mentality. Lord have mercy on me. I was blind, now I can see.
What a game. Should I not even do the
end of that one?
Baby, I feel free. Come on and go with me. Let's take a long walk around the park after dark. Find a spot for us to spark conversation, verbal relations, stimulation. Share our situation, temptation, education. Relaxation, elevation. Maybe we can talk about Sora 3118. Your background, it ain't squeaky clean shit. Sometimes we all have to swim upstream. You ain't no saint, we all a sinner. But you put your good foot down and make
like how curly
you
went.
I respect that. Man, you're so fat. And you're all that. Plus,
hey, so it's Danielle. This is part 2 of our like spontaneous video for this hair weekend, pretty much. So now I need to detangle my hair while we're waiting for the for Kashiri's weave to like die. But yeah, so she's gonna help me like take out these braids that are on the side and little do, you know. You can cut them out if you want.
Okay.
Be careful with the rubber bands.
Okay.
All right, here we go.
Oh, God.
So, what I normally do is use Cantu leave-in conditioner plus water in a spray bottle. Just mix it up. It helps soften the hair and make it a lot easier to detangle it. You see me there. Some of the knots that I just can't get out, I have to cut them out. It's better to cut them out than to kind of tear them off. It could cause your hair to break even more. So yeah, just going through, taking each kind of coil and breaking it up into even smaller parts. My previous style that I had on my hair was like a wash and go with eco styler gel and whatnot, so it was pretty easy to detangle except for the parts where I had this bad habit at picking at my hair some, so those parts are always kind of tougher than the others, but besides that, it's really easy and straightforward just to detangle your hair. Just take your time and trust me, it'll be worth it when you're actually washing your hair. So the next step is to part your hair into more manageable sections for when you're in the shower. I use the Cantu leave-in conditioner plus the water just to soften it up so it's easier to part with your hands. They don't have to be perfect at all. I like to have one section in the back and then around the sides. So when I'm in the shower, I can put the As I Am coconut cowash on one section and leave it there, kind of like a conditioner, and detangle it without washing out the conditioner on the other sections, on the other portions of my hair. So I normally have 5 to 6 sections, but this time I had 7 for whatever reason.
So this is a shower brush and or shower comb. My sister got it for me, I think from like a regular beauty supply store, but it's real helpful detangling your hair while you're in the shower. I was like soaking wet and you put conditioner on and then you just like start from the bottom. And then you work your way up. And I like to put small sections of hair like against my palm and then go through it. So it kind of, you can feel the bristles going all the way through the hair. Like they dig into the hair, it's not just on top. So it goes through the whole section of hair, then I turn it around. Yeah, so that's what I'm gonna do. But when it has plenty of conditioner on it and it's a lot easier to comb through. So yeah, I'll do that in a second.
Now I'm just putting the leave-in conditioner on my hair for my roommate was about to braid it for me, so I wanted to kind of prep it and make sure it was moisturized before that. I'm also going to blow dry my hair, so this is prepping it for that. And you can see that it's clean, and I really recommend the coconut co-wash. I've been using it lately, and it only takes like one time just to wash your hair through. So the final step is just after I unclamp the sections, I took a wide tooth comb and combed it out so that the hairs are going in the same direction that I'm going to be using the blow dryer with the comb attachment. And I used the Proclaim heat protectant, and I used the blow dryer on high. I was just trying to get it as straight as possible to be able to blend with the braiding hair that my roommate was going to use. So as you can see, my hair, it's pretty decently long after it's blow dried out. I like wearing it big sometimes actually, but when I blow dry it, the ends never seem to get all the way done, all the way straight, so it kind of annoys me. I have to figure that out, how I'm gonna deal with that, but when I find out, I will make a video about it. And so just using the comb, I thought that might help it to make the ends not as puffy, but still didn't help that much. But yeah, just continue the same process all the way around. And then afterwards, this was the final result of my hair all blowed out. Like I said, I like big hair, so sometimes I wear it like this. If it's not too much at the time. And yeah, so thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and see you guys next time.